Harris, he's deep in the tailback, but they hand it to Stewart around the end. And he's got a block from Ridley. And he's got a big gain out across the 40.
He also kind of revved up, trying to settle into this game.
Hands it to Harris, who was hit hard and knocked down by the leader of that SCD. It's an almost entirely new front seven, isn't it?
Yeah.
On third and five, Barnett flips a short pass. That's O.J. Howarth. Ball at the plus 49. But the ball is fumbled his very first snap, and SC recovers. So all the talent and all the first quarter, and Bama has 11 yards of offense. Bo Scarborough into heavy traffic. Nowhere to go. Michael Hutchings and crew.
Trying to match up and continue to try to challenge SC's defense downfield.
Maybe not challenge Jackson, though. Dude, another one of those complicated plays where Stewart comes in motion. This time,
exactly where he needed to get for the first down there on third down.
By a few inches. This play action. Hurts shows the elusiveness. Gets a block on the edge. Gets another block. Yeah, they say he's an absolute beast in the weight room. Harris cuts it back. That's a
substitutions. They're a little confused. See, this is the first time we've seen them a little bit confused. Find him to help. That's very rare against Ridley.
Hurts looks that way, but fires over the middle. It's intended for Garrett Dean.
Got to take away the talented receivers after the catch.
Tied to a 2 for 8 on third down. Need 13. Hurts shows the arm. Throws it into the end zone for a touchdown. Ardarius.
Middle of the field and Chris Hawkins. And you've got a one-on-one matchup right here. He's actually going to work and get pushed out of bounds and then just use his speed to go by the corner this time. Watch, he gets physical all the way, pushes it out of bounds, but he doesn't give up on the play. Marshall, his strength as a corner is his physicality. He doesn't have the speed to be able to run with Ardarius Stewart. And he really wondered coming in, if Jackson was going to take away Ridley, how would Marshall do against Stewart, who the Alabama folks think might be up 3-0. In an instant, they're down 7-3. They go 3 and out. How do they respond right here?
Well, they get gassed right there by Harris. Jefferson leaving the game to be checked out on the USC sideline. Harris again makes a quick cut and a burst and breaks a tackle. Damian Harris will be tracked down in line.
We've not seen a push all night. Watch the left side just blow USC back. Great job as well by the right tackle, Jonah Williams. And finally, some room to field and a true freshman running back together.
And the true freshman quarterback keeps it. Trojans string it out, and
who's on the slot to the left, who's a great option on third downs.
Hurts instead looks to the right, and breaking wide open is Stewart. They won't catch him.
Creates some of their confidence after trying to replace all those great players from a year ago.
Empty backfield, it's a straight ahead run, and Hurts goes straight ahead.
Now with Alabama, it's kind of like when Blake Sims was there, but with Hurts, the freshman, there's more power. It's not just great athletic ability and speed. He'll run over a linebacker as well. So not only do you have to deal with Kiffin and the run pass options and everything that he does in the passing game with Ardarius Stewart, Calvin.
Do they still think that after watching this ball game? Little swag for a bunch that almost lost to the Mountaineers. It's B.J. Emmons. Ball comes out. He's able to recover it.
Had the sophomore Damian Harris, who I think is a great fit in this system.
He gets 73 yards, and now Hurts rolls out and scampers in. Get into the Ole Miss game, who's beaten him the last couple of years. Scarborough. This is what's so
totally,
big and so gregarious.
Totally, I'm just saying the way the team responds
right
to him.
This is Barnett. Delivers down the field, and O.J. Howard.
One-on-one matchup to his right. Watch his eyes. He has Ardarius Stewart. He thinks he's going to go there. Comes off of it. Moves the safety to the right. And opens it up for O.J. Howard. Towards Jalen Hurts. He can just offer so much more to this offense.
Scarborough. Short gain down to the 2-yard line. Joshua Jacobs. And Barnett on the slant. Nice catch made by Cam.